right. And even though I can have all those entities, even if you go outside of this, they all go to the level of them. So let's get to at level 10 we have Death of Swords. Can Death of Swords on Death of Swords? No bonus for critical appearance. Assembling mechanical dragons and creatures. We can often pick them as large or bigger. Such dragons can sharp roll and defend its presence. It possesses immense strength and ability to combat skills, making it one of the most formidable adversaries for the Audible. In terms of personality, its guiding purpose and mission is driven by its desire for power and comfort, constantly scheming to pursue its enemies, and even seize control of the power structure of such goals. It's not contested to avoid any means necessary to achieve its goals, including manipulation and deception. At number 9, we have Sharkwing. He is known for his gold, catfish nature and his unwavering loyalty to the Decepticon gods. Sharkwing is also portrayed as a highly intelligent and logical character, prioritizing efficiency and strategic planning over emotions. He is considered one of the Decepticons' most reliable and powerful warriors. In many iterations of the Transformers universe, Sharkwing serves as the Decepticons' military commander and second in command only after Megatron. Visually, Sharkwing is characterized by its distinctive modern eye design. It typically transforms into a futuristic looking laser cannon or modern tank. In both modes, Sharkwing possesses immense firepower and skillful long-range attacks. Number 8, Overlord. This extremely deadly Decepticon has its origins and backstory vary across different Transformers continuities, just like many others. He is often depicted as a battle robot. And a powerful tackle. In robot mode, Overlord is a towering figure with exceptional combat skills and incredible physical strength. He wields a variety of weapons, including swords, hands, and powerful energy weapons, making him a formidable adversary in battle. He is often depicted as a sadistic and merciless character, rarely with destruction and chaos. Tankborn Overlord transforms into a heavy arm and heavy armor vehicle. This form allows him to unleash devastating firepower and engage in heavy assault during battles. Number 7, Lockdown. Lockdown is often portrayed as a tall, sleek, and heavily armed robot. He has a distinctive appearance with his faceplate, sharp features, and a single optic eye. Although in the Bayverse, he has a skeletal appearance.